Seconds out. Round one. Seconds out. Round two.
Thank you.
Second count, round four.
You get all these wannabes, they want to do whatever they want to do that. They realise you've got to be good at your job, do it. When you go to other shows, do people do them on the night? Comedy shows? Or MMA shows and all that?
Pictures, not normally.
What about DVDs?
Yeah. DVDs normally, yeah.
How many shows you've been to recently?
I've done a couple of York Hall.
I wasn't there, was I?
No.
Is it video?
I don't know. I had that guy film it in the crowd. It was a waste of time. I was supposed to look at it anyway. I've done that. I'm not sure about you. I've done a few of them.
What's the bloody name? One of the famous shows you played with a bubble, couldn't you? Chuck Liddell. I've done been training over here, that one of the big squats.
Yeah.
Where's your
gym? Angel.
Oh, okay, what about?
You did like a seminar or something in
there? Opposite the rubber shop.
Opposite the what?
Chuck Liddell's shop.
Yeah.
The one at King's Cross is by King's Cross Station, went back. The other one was at Longford, he's done a training seminar.
Yeah.
The one at King's Cross, Alex Reed was there with...
What?
He's got light everywhere, he's got the
record. No.
He boxed amateur for record, but he's done MMA.
I just know him.
Kick. James. Yeah, I went down there, but I just went to that shop opposite, that's how I know.
And yeah, everybody gets sent over there. They think about all the new players that come in, so I get some good gear over there.
Yeah.
Wander across and then come running out. Alright, I'll dive for you.
Yeah, it'll be about 5 minutes after this finishes.
Yeah.
be quiet now.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have a result. Your referee, Mr. Jeff Hines. Scores about as follows. To Nodar Rabadetskise from the red corner, 73 points. And for Aaron Morgan in the blue corner, 80 points.